We could be minutes away from history. 32 days away from opening night, it's the WNBA draft at Mohegan Sun.
With the 26th pick in the 2014 WNBA draft, the New York Liberty select Meighan Simmons from the University of Tennessee.
So Bill Laimbeer going with Meighan Simmons, and she can fill it up, Carolyn.
She can, and she's one of these shooters that when she gets hot, it is lights out. But Pat Summitt called her speedy and said she was probably the fastest player she's ever coached at Tennessee. So to have that speed and the ability to score, that can help her at the next level.
Yeah, coming into the draft, Bill Laimbeer said they needed depth at the guard and perimeter shooting, and Meighan Simmons brings both of those things to New York. And where I think she could be really interesting in the WNBA, if she finds a team where she can come in off the bench and provide instant offense, because that's where she is so good. She doesn't need much time to warm up. She gets the ball in her hands, she can fill it up. And if she can find that niche in New York with the New York Liberty, this is a role that she could fill nicely.
New York, they love their scores. And they have an affection for Carmelo Anthony. Meighan Simmons, not afraid to shoot the ball, the SEC Player of the Year.
Yeah, and she's got range. She's got deep range. She can shoot the three-point shot. She's very quick and can take it off the dribble. And defensively, she's got all of the tools because she has the quickness and the mobility if she really commits to it, to be an elite defender.
Well, and she even showed in her senior season this year that she can also distribute the basketball with the emergence of Isabel Harrison and how well she played for the Lady Vols. Of knowing when to distribute and when to shoot the basketball. And look, you got to know when to distribute when you're on the same team with Cappy Pondex.
And Tina Charles.
Yeah, you got to give it up.
Go to camp, pass it to Tina Charles and Cappy every time.
That'll get you a job.
Watch your assists go up. Began her career with 13 straight double-figure scoring games at Tennessee. She is with our Holly Rowe.
Well, Meighan, this was hard. You're sitting here for a while. What's going through your mind where you're waiting and waiting for your name to be called?
Just being patient. And, you know, I'm a very spiritual person. And all I could think to myself was be patient and God's got me.
I remember a couple years ago, Danielle Adams sat here for a long time, and then she was darn near the Rookie of the Year the next year. How can you build on this and use this as fuel for motivation to make the New York Liberty team?
It's always good. You know, it's a good experience. I mean, I'm just glad, you know, God put me in a position to succeed. Now I just got to work 10 times harder to just show everybody else that I'm just as good as anybody else.
You are, and New York City is a big stage, and you shine under the bright lights. I've seen you in big games. What can you bring to the big wave?
Just bringing a lot of energy, bringing the extra scoring ability with Cappy Pondexter, along with my former teammate, Kamika Williams. So I'm just really excited. I'm excited to see what God has planned, and I'm ready to see what my purpose does unfold.
Well, thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Meighan Simmons, now going to the Big Apple.